A former hospital porter at Great Ormond Street has been jailed for life with a minimum term of 18 years after admitting a string of offences against young boys. Paul Farrell pleaded guilty to 76 offences against 8 victims between 1985 and 2020. The court heard how he befriended his victims' parents and acted as a babysitter in order to abuse children at addresses across London.